Hi everyone, welcome back to BankExamsToday.com, and this is our day 18 to 5 minutes vocabulary. We're going to learn 5 new words, their meanings, their synonyms, antonyms and examples. If you have any doubt regarding any word, you can drop your comments. If you like this video and the series of 5 minutes vocabulary, please like, share and comment. Plus, do subscribe to our channel so that we can provide you more videos on different topics once we finish the 5 minutes vocabulary. So let us know in the comment section what you want to learn next, and we will try to make the videos on that topic. Right, so the very first word we have is pillage. Pillage is when someone or group of people try to rob a place using violence. Especially in the time of war, like when there is a scarcity of food and people are running here and there and everything is in a chaotic manner, and then the robbers get a chance to get their hands full of everything. So they go to one place to another and try to rob people with weapons or by threatening them, by killing them. That is called pillage. So synonyms will be robbery, plunder, raid, reeve or ransack. Antonyms will be protect, because pillage is you destroy someone, you harm someone. Antonyms should be protect, safeguard, retrieve, to bring that thing to the earlier position. Utilize or save. Example, the Frankish armies then overflowed into neighboring countries and began to pillage them. It means the Frankish armies went to neighboring countries to rob people from threatening them by killing them. Then the second word is perturbed. Perturbed means feeling concerned and feeling anxious, like you are upset over something. Sometimes you are very anxious about your exam, about your result. Anything that confuses you or makes you anxious, that situation is called perturbed. Okay, it is a synonyms of being worried, upset or unsettled. Antonym should be peaceful, because you have no worries, relaxed, nerveless, calm or composed. When the host at the party made the racist comments, I was perturbed and left the event quickly, because racist comments sometimes make people uncomfortable and they become anxious. Then the third word is entwine. Entwine is something when it twists together. Like we have a wire here and these two wires are different, but when they just cover each other like this, they shuffle or they interweave like this, it is called entwine. It is a verb of twisting together. Like this snake is entwined to the branch of, I think it's tree. Okay, synonyms will be interlink, because they link together, interlace, pleat, tangle or knit. Knit, when you knit a sweater, you are actually entwining the thread. Antonyms will be unravel. Unravel means to solve them, to make them distinguish different from each other. Disentangle, exclude, release or unwind. Synonyms example, their lives were now entwined with the two people they left alone in that building. Entwined means now their life is merged with the lives of other people. Fourth word we have is expurgate. Expurgate means to remove the objectionable content from a movie, from a song, from a picture. Like we have a censor board in India, and whenever a movie is released, it is about to release, every movie goes to censor board, and censor board, what does it do? It removes any objectionable content from that movie. The clips are removed. Sometimes the movie is not released because of the objectionable content. Like there are various movies. Sacred Game was not released in India. It is just available on Netflix. Okay. But there are some clips in Sacred Games which are not released in India. In other countries, those clips are available, but in India, those were not released. So those clips were expurgated. They were removed. Synonyms will be censor, vulgarize, purify, sanitize, or redact. Antonyms, permit, authorize, allow, or approve. Although Noah tried very hard to expurgate thoughts of Anna, to expurgate, to delete or to remove thoughts of Anna from his mind. After the breakup, he still saw her face everywhere. The last word we have is compunction. Compunction means a feeling of being hesitant or you are feeling guilty. Sometimes you lie to your parents and then after lying to your parents, you feel bad. Did I do the right thing? So you start feeling a guilt inside you that prevents you from doing something bad. Or you are drunk and you want to go home, but you don't want your parents to know. So you think about your parents and you decide that you won't drink. That is the feeling of compunction. It means you start feeling guilty, so you don't do something bad. Okay, for example, you are about to take money from your sister's purse or your brother's purse or brother's wallet, and then you feel like you are doing something bad, so you don't do it. So that guilty feeling that you get before doing something bad is called compunction. Synonyms will be hesitation, reluctance, uneasiness, guilt, or self-reproach. Antonyms, confidence, self-assurance, sureness, or certitude. Example, he feels no compunction about his crimes. It means whenever he is about to commit a crime, he does not feel guilty. Okay, so this is all about today's 5 words. If you like them, please like this video, share it with your friends who are preparing for the exam, and then subscribe to our channel. Please subscribe to our channel, because whenever we upload a new video, the subscribers get a notification that this video is uploaded and you can watch them and you don't miss anything from us. So thank you for watching this video. Have a very nice day.